Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh.
Don't go! Watch out!
Us for. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Wait, is that Sindri?
Ah!
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Oh, we will finish that later.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. I don't find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Atreus, follow me.
There's something over there. What's that?
Okay.
Yeah. ready. Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. That was great! Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is open. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Anna!
Don't go!
that did something, I think.
Okay.
Here we go!
Now!
I'm not ready!
Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
I don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again?
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure.
Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again. Different voices. Less angry. You're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No.
Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found!
Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Hit ya!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Right behind you! Come look at this.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Mother, hurry!
away from me!
By the Crusaders!
Run, boy!
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Thank you.
It's over. It is over, isn't it? Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
The blue door! We made it! No. I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, this way. Another one here.
The giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book? We're inside.
Of course.
I wonder what those are attached to. Here before the Dark Elves destroyed everything.
Whoa!
Now that's impressive.
Can you read it?
Sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You were more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Shh.
Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Jaja!
Enemy down!
Focus up, boy! Shooting, boy! I will clear our path!
Okay! Almost there!
Go! time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. Keep it up. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light, it's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Faye. Wait! Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. Crystal, if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that?
Here. Boy.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rules. So, it's a door after all.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... Light. Make do.
Up so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
From here. Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
You wouldn't even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? I do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a... shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts? The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Oh, nothing. Okay.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.